I think I'm figuring out what I want to do at Crown. I think I'm gonna do Joker Byleth and see what happens in the match against Zomba and Sonics. To be honest, I feel like I could go either way. I'm very confident in my Meta Knight. I think I could beat both of them with my Meta Knight. Only using Aegis for that one matchup, Sonics or Zomba. I was thinking maybe Gak if he makes it, but I think Byleth the first option there.